Hey, what's up, dude, Talon?
Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Doing okay, and you?
Doing all right. Freedom, okay. turn that off then. Never mind. Thought I had a great idea, and it turns out I was just dumb. I know that's shocking, right, Zidian?
Yeah.
Like, what? He's dumb?
Can't believe it.
What makes a game on the EA app not available in your country? That's kind of a surprise, actually. Not available in the US. I don't immediately know. Like, I can see why an American game might be blocked in other countries. What game is it? Titanfall. I don't know. The only time I've seen that is if a game is made cheaper in another country for some reason, but not in the United States. But in that case, usually it's like a... They're supposed to have different... values on... for different countries based off of, like, IP address or something. Or it'll appear as two separate games on a store. I've seen that before. That one's more rare, but, I mean, it does happen. Right. How do you build this? Well, that's not very hard at all. Okay. Eight of those, okay. Do we have these on the network? Apparently we do.
I'm Commander Shepard, and AwesomeMattG is my favorite streamer on Twitch.
Hey, what's up, Kane? How are you, man? Thanks for the resub, dude. I need some of these. It's not being sold anymore, so it's being removed from the store. Oh, well then, that's your answer. Oh, the stupid trying to light the entire forest on fire, being like, I'm a genius. Yeah, that was... It turned shocking everybody. It turns out I was not a genius. Feed module 1 and blue. Okay. Whoops. I know it's shocking, isn't it? No one is surprised. Hey now. Blue. How much does this need? 10. Fire burns. You know, If you hadn't have told me that, I would never have known.
I don't believe it. I think Matt should test it. That's true.
I'm pretty sure I tested that out yesterday, and I proved it was comfortable, relaxing. Wow, dude. Oh man, that's crazy. Okay. That. We're gonna go. Oh crap. So that's unfortunate, isn't it, Kane? And just when you were really getting into your dude. Gross? That's gonna take a little bit. So our rocket is 2% complete.
Nice.
Apparently each rocket piece that we manufacture is 1%. I do have productivity modules, so hopefully that'll kick in and produce like 2 at some point. Oh, that's why yellow science stopped producing.
Why?
You're using all of the robot frames for logistics robots.
Oh, yeah.
That'll do it.
It's not that. I think we have enough robots now.
Collect all of that. I'm gonna feed this back into the loop. Okay. She did over your max HP in one attack. That's rough, man. Do you already have another character, like, lined up to go? I do not! And people ask me why I have like 20 characters already built for D&D. It's tonight? Oh man.
Well, you have still left to still have a couple of hours.
Yeah, I guess that depends on the definition of tonight, because like it's what? 2 or 3 o'clock in the afternoon, or probably like 3:30. I think you and Kane are in the same time zone, actually. Yeah, 3:30. Okay. You play at 8, so you've got like 4 hours. Yeah, I could whip up a character in like 30 minutes. I've done it so many times. The backstory is what's gonna hold you up, though. Like, if you want to actually create a backstory for that character, that might slow you down a little. A rogue or a bard? What do you have in your group right now? Wait, you were a ranger? Is that right?
Well, you could go for arcane tricks then, kind of have both.
That's kind of true. You were a monk. Yeah, you could go for an arcane trickster rogue and be a little of both. That's true. It's essentially a rogue with a couple of small spells. I don't know, if you're used to being a monk, a rogue is closer to a monk than a bard is, that's for sure. You have a paladin, wizard, warlock, and a rogue, and the rogue also died. Huh. I'm assuming the rogue doesn't want to play another rogue. Like, that would seem kind of weird to just replace the same character you were just playing. Unless you, like, played a rogue that was a completely different style. Oh, you already asked the rogue and he's gonna play a barbarian. What kind of a rogue was the rogue that just died? Swashbuckler. Hmm. Man, 3,600 logistics robots currently in use.
No, that is available, not in use.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay, I guess. That makes sense. Because we're definitely not using 2,000 construction robots, that's for sure. Okay, that makes sense. Soul Knife? I've not heard of Soul Knife. What was I calling it? I don't know what Soul Knife is, to tell you what I was calling. Like, if...
Maybe he means Hexblade? Warlock?
No, he's talking about Rogue. It could just be Assassination? Not unless there's a Hexblade kind of rogue that I'm not familiar with. Alright, yesterday I found... Oh, here we go. Here it is. Why are you not produced? You don't have fuel. Why don't you have fuel? Because you don't have gas. Why don't you have gas? Because this thing is full of light oil. So what can we spend light oil on? This thing was dumping light oil over here, which is full because we're not using light oil for anything. What can we use light oil to make? Soul Knife is a thing, okay. Light oil made in... There's not a way to, like, highlight an item and get it to tell you what it can be made into, is there?
I don't think so.
Crud. Okay.
What do you need?
I need to spend a shitload of light oil.
Light oil can be made into solid fuel. Or petroleum gas. Or you can put it into barrels. And store the barrels.
Yeah, we have an entire chest full of barrels of light oil. And still can't get rid of it fast enough. This is stopped production of our rocket fuel. So I was kind of hoping there was an easy way to burn more of it.
Yeah, we can do light oil into petroleum gas.
But then we need to spend the petroleum gas.
Yeah, we need the petroleum gas for the rocket fuel.
Yeah, it's already got plenty though. It's not low on petroleum gas.
Oh, but it is. It has zero.
It has zero because the light oil machine is not working. The light oil machine also produces petroleum gas.
No, we don't have any petroleum gas. Light oil is stacking up.
Yeah, well, what I mean is, if we get rid of the light oil, these machines will then produce the petroleum gas that's necessary.
And get rid of the light oil by producing petroleum gas. that's kind of funny. Let me check.
What is that, done in like an oil refinery? Probably.
No, here.
Interesting. That's an interesting class. I'd never heard of that before. Okay. A rogue with psychic attack powers. That sounds pretty freaking cool, actually. Stab you in the mind. Hey. There we go.
Achievement.
All right, so now we can turn the we could turn those robot frames back over to workers. Not that we need the workers either, but
we can still research power-ups.
Not until we launch the rocket. Because everything takes white.
I see. Yeah, I see, okay.
But I mean, we can let the purple and the yellow stack up for a long time. That way, once the white gets here, it's good. I like the way you think, sir. Oh, this doesn't... Aw, lame. These reach. Okay. You can't put red ones in there, can you?
Nope.
Oh, that sucks. So I was gonna say, speed is handy, but red would be amazing.
That's why we have four red in there.
I think whatever change you made to your mic yesterday, you can undo it now.
Okay.
Because now it sounds like you're, like, way louder. Super weird. Stupid computers. Why they gotta be so difficult?
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's great.
I made my mic a bit louder because I played with someone with hearing impairment.
I'm sorry.
And I forgot to change it back.
No, that's okay. That's okay. That makes perfect sense.
Hey, we might have created a small issue with the trains here.
Uh oh. I might have?
We. Oui. Oh. I don't say it was you.
Okay, I was all like... I'm terrible with trains. I'm sure if I did something, I fucked it up.
And not very good for them either.
Where is this trying to go?
I think the signal says that something is on this trail because the train here is on this trail.
So we need to...
But it can't go because something is here, and this train can't go because something is here.
Huh.
So, let me do another signal. I think we have to cut off this part as its own track.
I'm gonna run across that track at some point, right when you fix it, and it's gonna run me over. I'm gonna be like, okay.
Then I'm like,
the train's gonna haul
it's
ass.
Just as planned.
Yes.
Finally, another clip.
Soul Knife actually sounds pretty cool. Where are you building these characters? On D&D Beyond? So I'd never heard of that subclass before. Oh, okay. So you're just using this off of like PDFs of the books. We need another chemical factory to burn more light oil.
I think it's fine.
Yeah, absolutely, Kane. PM me that stuff, would you?
I think we just need more rocket fuel factories.
Okay, there we go. I guess that means you guys are going to be playing the same time we're playing our D&D session, too. Because we're playing in... we're playing in like 4.5 hours. Oh wow, I am a moron. I stopped my game and started looking at the map while I was just standing on the railroad tracks.
Sometimes.
Well, if you ever want to watch our stuff is on YouTube, Kane. So you could always check it out at some point, but... We're also not that good.
Surprise.
Yeah. Yeah. This is only your third time, what, like, third time ever playing D&D, or third, like, group you've been a part of? Third campaign, okay. Honestly, if you've been part of multiple campaigns, that's pretty great. Actually, there's a train problem to the north as well.
Okay.
I just walked past, and there were two trains sitting there, both saying there was no path. Let me go look.
That's a lie.
We know that. But they certainly don't. Whoa! They're going now. Okay. Did you do something to fix it?
Yeah.
Okay. I wasn't sure if it was one of those weird, like, they figured it out themselves kind of thing.
No.
Percent. Launching the rocket is technically the end of the game, isn't it?
I'm not sure it was. But now you get white signs from it. Don't know if that's just for, okay, you have now won the game, play as long as you want and unlock some more technologies.
That's probably what it is, because the achievement still says, like, there's an achievement called Launch the Rocket, and it says Finish the Game. So I think that's still the end of the game, but...
Yeah.
Kokra Barbarian. That doesn't make a lot of sense. What the hell? So he's gonna be flying around punching people in the face? Very strange. Could be interesting. It would be really handy with, yeah, you could make your barbarian an unarmed barbarian and then use the talons, yeah, that's for sure. You could do the same with Tabaxi as well. Because Tabaxi get, like, little kitty cat claws. You could scratch your eyes out. An 80-pound barbarian sounds hilarious, yeah. It would be really handy in the aspect of, a lot of things barbarians have trouble with is flying enemies, so that would completely nullify that problem. Flying bulldozer with anger problems, yeah. Let's see. He's a religious, angry bird. That's crazy. Sounds amazing. Like, ah, oh, I love my god so much! Punch. That sounds ridiculous and awesome, and I love it. Alright, I'm gonna go look for a really big enemy base. That way we find a good target for a nuke. You don't want to nuke something small, right? That would be just sad. Nope.
Like a rocket launcher. For the nuke.
It's just a shoulder-mounted nuke.
Yeah. It's like in Fallout. Fallout 3 or Fallout 4.
That's crazy.
A fat man.
Yeah. There's some big bases down here, man.
I don't think we should put atomic bombs in our Spidertron.
Probably not. No. That sounds like a bad idea. It's gonna go dumb and launch it in our base.
Yeah. Oh, you're stuck in a forest. You could burn down the trees to get out.
Yeah. This is perfect. I literally am stuck. Okay, there we go. I'm out. Nope. I'm attracting bad guys. I won't blow up, I won't damage their base, I'll just kill the dudes. Okay. I'm gonna piss them off and burn the forest next to them. You guys don't like pollution? Just wait. You're gonna love this. There are some big old bases down here. Okay. Only you can cause forest fires? Yeah, man. Oof. This is a big boy right here. Is that the biggest one so far? I think so. Oh shit, I'm dying. Stop to look at my map and I start dying. Yeah, I think that's the biggest base so far. Okay. Ugh, I gotta stop doing that. I'm getting old, man. I can't cross my legs anymore. It hurts my knees.
Okay, set up atomic bomb assembler.
Uh-oh. Automated atomic bomb production?
Yeah.
That's when you know you got problems. I need to automate my atomic weapons. I'm gonna need a lot. Please survive. There's so much spit on the ground.
Where are you? There.
Oh, I'm way far away, yeah.
I have two atomic bombs in my inventory.
Okay. I'm gonna manufacture a rocket launcher, because that sounds awesome. Really, guys? Just making a fire, don't worry about it.
Yeah, so... if you won.
Oh god. Alright, where's that place? Over there, okay. What's the range on this?
I hope it's big enough.
Oh! Let me just light myself on fire here.
What's that?
I ran through this before. I'm stuck! Shit! It burns. Okay, here we go. Hey, hey. Hey. We're almost through. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Show off.
You lift?
I can do this!
Yeah, let me just get the...
Hey, there we go. I made it.
Trees away.
No, I did it before you did that. Shut up.